The view from the camera in Ickx's car on the downhill run to Uluru. A fire breaks out in the crumpled wreckage of Bellof's car. An eerie view through the lens of the still operating camera. Fifty minutes later, the 1984 champion Stefan Bellof was pronounced dead. The racing world had lost a hero, and Germany one of its finest ever young drivers. As a sign of respect, the race was abandoned.